This is Southwark in southeast London. I was born in this ancient borough, and over the years I watched as so many fellow South Londoners headed to the foothills of Surrey, Kent and Essex. They were leaving these familiar streets that hold the bones and ashes of their ancestors, forsaking window boxes and backyards for hedges and borders. They were going in search of a garden. They were heading for a place without a past, suburbia. I am a suburban homeboy with a suburban. Britain's intelligentsia has always sneered at the suburbs. I may be a writer and journalist, but my sympathies were always with those that saddled up and headed for the promised land.
We call this a little piece of heaven.
The space of lawns was the big thing for me. We'd never had that space before.
Wonderful times.
I can go snip, snip, I'm doing my garden, I'm here for the day. I love that.
The distinction of the suburban garden is that it is democratic, acres apart from the garden's aristocratic past. Yet the puzzling thing is, because it's not grand, the story of this garden hasn't been told.